Here's Sebastian Quintero. He's going to play a 1967 Robert Mattingly guitar. It's the fifth guitar that Robert made before he continued on to make hundreds of these things before he passed away about 25 years ago. I'm going to let Sebastian introduce the piece he's going to play on this.
I'm going to play a little divertimento from the Cost's set of divertimenti written over arias from Lucia di Lammermoor.